Every single one of us is the most important cog in the wheel. Every single one of us, not this one, that one. And the power behind this team is phenomenal. And again, it's a thank you to every single one of us. And if we think where we've come from, and I was talking to Ian about 2006, there was myself, Stefan and Mervin, and I think six other ancillary staff members. We now sit here with five doctors, 55 others, I think, Lynn, you need to qualify that, 55 other staff members. And I mean, it must say something, you know, it does, and it speaks power. And again, I think every one of the doctors, I speak on behalf of all of us, how privileged we are to be able to work with this powerful team. We thank you for what you've done this year, the fact that Chris was able to join us up with the university and get embryologists in here and train the embryologists has been power as to how our embryologists trained them. And I mean, the privilege of what they've had and the ability of them to have learned what they have done has been because of this institution, you know. And again, as I say, it's every single one of us. Where we're going, and I like 2020, it sounds much nicer than 2019. It certainly does. And I think that next year we're going to have a power year. We really are. And I think we can all leave this year knowing that the effort that we put in to the year has really, for everybody, not just us, because we need to come here, we need to enjoy what we do. We need to really feel privileged about how we make a difference to people's lives. And that's really what we do. You know, we're not just doctors or embryologists or whatever. At the end of the day, the difference that we make to people's lives, you cannot write it down, you cannot put a price on it. It is just the most amazing privilege to be there.